to your foundation. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have Dr. Bhai Mohan Singh Trophy. And this trophy has been instituted in 2014 by the Board of Directors of the Honorary Consul Corps Diplomatique India in recognition of the historic and pioneering role played by late Honorable Dr. Bhai Singh Mohan Singh, then Honorary Consul General of San Marino in India and the founder president of HCCD India in the establishment and consolidation of HCCD India. And it's affiliated to the Federation Internationale des Corps Associations Consulaires, that is FICAC, World Federation of Councils. This year, ladies and gentlemen, the 2021 trophy is being awarded to Honorable Mr. Asish Sataf, the Honorary Consul of Bahamas, Treasurer HCCD India, and Chairman South Asia Region of the World Federation of Councils, in recognition of its outstanding services rendered to the consular activities in India and abroad. And congratulations to Mr. Sataf. Would like to request him also to say a few words, his expressions of this occasion.
Good evening, friends. Excellency Manish Sisodia ji, Excellency the Dean of the Diplomatic Corps, Sri Vivek Barman, our President Mr. Ganju, Secretary General Mr. Bagheria, Mr. Vikramjit Sahni, and Mr. Kalantri. I am humbled to have received the Bhai Mohan Singh Trophy. My journey of being Honorary Consul has been 2 decades, and it's been a wonderful experience. I have met many, many friends from across the globe, and representing 2 beautiful islands, the Maldives and the Commonwealth of Bahamas, has been a fantastic journey, and I have taken this upon myself to represent this in the largest democracy of the world, India, as a very honorable position. And I thank Sisodia ji to have graced this occasion, and I thank all of you for spending your time in this difficult days. But I'm sure that we have made all necessary arrangement that everybody will be safe and happy. Thank you very much.